Tip Tuesday. Here's a little technique I use on my boba cups. In the last stitch before moving on to back loops only, I'm simply going to slip stitch. This will help alleviate that jog when working in a spiral. So here, as you can see, there's a little bit of a dip, and that's caused by the slip stitch. It's a great alternative if you want to avoid crocheting in the round. Free pattern coming March 11th.